downward slide that we were subjected to from, say, 1700. In 1700, according to a Cambridge historian who I'm very fond of quoting, India's share of the world economy was 24.4%. India's share of the global GDP. And its share of globalized industrial output was about 25%. In 1950, immediately after we became an independent country, we had moved to our share of global GDP came down to 4.2% and industrial output came down to 2%. That is what happened in those 190 years. Now, I want to fast forward. GDP in 2014 was 2.7 lakh crores or around $20 billion. So, aapne 1947 ke $20 billion se, we are now moving up into moving in the direction of being the world's third largest economy. And again, I know some of my friends in the opposition, find it very difficult to reconcile with such figures. But if you look at the estimates of Ernest Young and others, they say by 2047, we will be a $26 trillion economy. Now, those are estimates. But one thing is very clear, and the purpose here is not to draw comparisons, because comparisons are always odious. But look, the fact of the matter is, large parts of the world, including the United States, including parts of Western Europe, Japan, are witnessing growth rates in the close vicinity of 0.9%, 1% flat growth. And here even your detractors, if they may be called that, are talking about 6.1% to 6.5% of projected growth in 23-24. So, $5 trillion economy by 25 or 26, which people doubted, is looking at us. A $10 trillion economy by 2030 is again no longer a matter of debate or disagreement. And you are now looking between 2030 and 2040 at doubling that $10 trillion economy.
नमस्कार, मैं हूं मानक गुप्ता। अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो इसे लाइक और शेयर जरूर करें, और हाँ, हमें सब्सक्राइब और फॉलो करना ना भूलें, ताकि आप देश और दुनिया की कोई खबर मिस ना करें। तो जुड़े रहिए हमारे साथ और देखते रहिए न्यूज़ 24।